Boys and girls, I welcome you to this segment of KMD Radio with Doc D, Pastor Madoyo, broadcasting live for you. Okay, this radio happens every Sunday. We give you questions sometimes. These days, I'll be giving you on Saturdays. So please make sure you are part of our radio program. How to join? You just send me a message, okay? There's a number right now on your screen. Just copy that number, send me a message. And when you send me a message, I'm going to add you to a group where you will be able to participate in our KMD radio. We'll be sending questions and you'll be answering and sending them via WhatsApp to me. And I'll be sharing your pictures right here on Ezekiel TV. And like always, today I have pictures that are lined up already for you boys and girls. Those who took part, those who participated, okay? So just it's a matter of responding immediately when we send you questions. You send them and I'll be showing your pictures right here on Ezekiel TV. Okay, so right now I'm going to be giving you answers to the questions that I asked you on Saturday. Okay, so last week on Saturday I asked you some questions and I'm going to read the questions and the answers, all right? Ruth was a daughter-in-law to Naomi. Okay, the question was asking what was their relationship. So Ruth was a daughter-in-law. Okay, Rebecca was Jacob's mother. The question was saying who was the mother of Jacob. So it was Rebecca. Abraham married Sarai. The question was asking who married Sarai. All right. Miriam was Moses' sister, all right? The question was asking who was the sister of Moses. So it was Miriam. Lydia sold purple goods. So if you didn't listen to the radio, you may be wondering what's happening. But those who listen to the radio, they know the questions that we asked, okay? David committed adultery with Bathsheba. If you read the book of Psalms 51, you hear David crying, asking God to forgive him. Why is he doing that? It's because of the sin that he committed. He took Uriah's wife and he committed adultery. So this woman was called Bathsheba. All right. Number seven, Esther became the new queen. Okay, if you read the book of Esther, you hear that Esther was the new queen. When the king wanted his wife to dance, then the wife did not want to do that. And then that's when the opportunity was opened to Esther, and she took she came in. And you know what? Esther was used by God to deliver the children of Israel. They were supposed to be slaughtered. They were supposed to be killed. But because now she was operating in the highest office, she was able to save the children of Israel. Okay, let's go to number eight. Who was Jesus' mother? So Mary was Jesus' mother. If you read the book of the Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, you will hear that Mary was the mother of Jesus, right? So what did Ruth do to Boaz whilst he was sleeping? Ruth lay at Boaz's feet whilst he was sleeping, okay? She went there and she slept right there by his feet. Wow, if you read the book of Ruth, you enjoy the story of Ruth there. There's a lot that you can learn from the story. That is, if you read, you know, the reason why we ask you all these questions, why we all do all this, we want you to know Bible stories, especially those stories in the Old Testament. You'll find that you may not be able to understand them. When you grow up, you may not find time to read them thoroughly, but when you are young, you get to understand the stories, you read the stories, then you will be able to understand some of these things. Okay, all right. Number nine. Number 10, Deborah was the female judge in Israel. So Deborah was the female judge, and you know Deborah, because she was a judge in Israel. She's the one who said she was like a mother in Israel, okay? Boys and girls, so these are the questions that I wanted you to answer. So if you are going to answer next time, please make sure you send me a nice picture. And just after this, I'm going to show you the pictures of those who participated in our last week radio. Thank you so much, boys and girls, for taking part. Keep on tuned into Ezekiel TV, where dry bones live again. So right now, I'm going to show you the pictures of those who took part in our radio. God bless you.
This song is dedicated to all young people of this generation. Matthew 4 verse 19, Jesus said, "Come, follow me, I'll make you fishers of men." Matthew 28 and verse 20, "Go ye therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit." Jesus said, "Come follow me." Jesus said, "Come follow me." Jesus said, "Come follow me." Jesus said, "Come follow me. I'll make you fishers of men. I'll make you fishers of men."